Are you sure this is the Colosseum?
It's that way.
Oh, guess we were a little off. Heartless!
Thanks, but I'm fine. And you're supposed to be?
I'm Sora. He's Donald, and that's Goofy. We came to see how Hercules is doing.
You know Wonder Boy?
Yeah, just real heroes, too.
You mean junior heroes, Donald?
Looks like we have a friend in common. Name's Megara. My friends call me Meg.
Yeah.
Run, run away!
Okay.
Where do they dig these freaks up? Jeez Louise.
Oh, they're nothing but trouble, the whole lot of them. So, what are you gonna do about Hercules? He's made mincemeat out of every fighter you sent at him. Pretty soon, the underworld's gonna be standing room only. Say, why don't you just pick somebody already dead and save him the trouble?
Dead. Dead is good. And I know just a warrior.
I'm scared too, Donald.
Hades, come out!
What's down there?
Just the underworld's deepest dungeon. This time I'm bringing out the mother of all bad guys.
You don't say. Well, maybe I should go.
Let's cut to the chase. Here's the deal I'm gonna offer you. I let you out of the slammer. No strings, you'll be free as a bird. And all for one little job. Fight Hercules in the Colosseum to the death.
This is my story, and you're not part of it.
Did you forget who you're talking to? I am the Lord of the Dead!
Huh. No wonder no one wants to die.
You are fired!
Oh, heavens!
You again?
Fight!
That's it. That's it.
Is that all you got?
Feel the heat.
Something's wrong.
I feel kind of funny.
That's right. See, that's the thing. In the underworld, heroes are zeros. It comes with the territory. Go now!
But I've got to talk to Hades.
What was that?
We can't fight him here. We have to go. Now! Don't count on it.
Huh? Oh!
Leaving so soon?
Yeah.
You're really good. Are you some kind of hero?
No, I'm no hero. I'm just an...
Huh?
Orin.
Whoa?
My name.
I'm Sora.
Donald!
Goofy! Whoa!
It seems we were fated to meet. Maybe you need a guardian.
Guardian? Thanks, but no thanks.
I got Heartless all over the underworld now, so you can leave those pipsqueaks to me. Look, pal, you just keep working on turning Hercules into a Heartless, then he'll be all mine.
This is my underworld, you idiot! I'll handle this myself! Cerberus, go!